at these bolts, it's just disgusting. Like, and there are no gaskets in between them. I can't believe it. I'm glad I did this. Saving the environment, you know?
The reason why I'm under here is because I messed up my U-joint. I'm looking out from my perspective, this is what I see. So, if you can see, hold on, I can't see any a little closer. It's a little harder to do this. Okay, so, yeah, that right there is what jacked up after my diff fell, because I kept trying to drive.
I think it's a dry shot.
Alright, so y'all definitely missed me taking the exhaust out. It's over there on the floor, obviously, you see.
But that wasn't the main objective. I needed to get that off.
Now I can see what's really going on. That shit real fucked up. Yeah, that's what it's supposed to look like.
So we got some goodies. My tools bar. Yeah, they're going crazy on the radio. Yeah, I gotta see this out.
This shit should be sticking out, though. So yeah, this shit not supposed to be fitting like this, though. I need the extension. The extension is on here.
Alright, guys. I'm an idiot. This right here is supposed to be on there, so I gotta do that real quick. We got 39%, 2 minutes. You're not gonna catch it all. What time is it? It's 4:30. I could possibly make it to dinner. Let's see. No one's gonna see it until next time because I don't got time for today. On the cut mode because this ain't it.
I'm gonna show you.
So we just need to push it out further. You can see I've been getting burnt right here, and this is upside down. Stuff again. Let's do it over here on this thing. We'll do it on that stair right there. So, we got this done. It didn't really fit well, but we used some exhaust stuff to make it not leak. Yeah, I think that's pretty solid. I'm cool. Make sure the hole coming through. We got a little bit of space, not really. I think I'm gonna put a rubber piece in between that now. It might burn. It just really sucks. I can hear everything. Like, it's just... Well, before it was on the diff. I heard it on the diff. It's still on the diff. Still, like, very much so. The only way I could really shift it that way. And there's another thing, too. I gotta tuck that up so that doesn't really touch it all the time. But it's definitely gonna burn that motherfucker for real. I definitely gonna burn that shit. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do.